Gregory had played a couple times at St. Nick's pub. There was all kind of horrible rumors about him. Oh, he was in prison, killed 15 people, you know. And when he sang work song, I was like, this cat is definitely from prison.
Breaking humming rocks on the chain gang.
He was always singing.
In tune, the quality is special.
I was mesmerized by his performance.
We are at St. Nick's Pub, Harlem, USA.
You got drug dealers here. You got old school jazz heads.
I was on my way out. Dad was playing in the middle of the solo. He's like, no. Wait. And this cat came out, and it was Porter. And I remember the whole room thinking, oh.
We became aware of him when he was almost 40, which for an artist is totally unusual.
This could have happened for him at 18. He may not have had the emotions to back up some of the songs. You know, living life, you have more stories to tell.
We were one of two black families in the neighborhood. People would burn the cross on the grass. My brother was shot. In a way, it's an opportunity for my mother to get in our face and reaffirm who we were. Without that, we would have succumbed to that.
You got a sense that he'd lived a life that had informed his songs, that had formed his lyric writing.
He wrote Illusions. I'm like, oh my God, this cat, you know, he ain't no prisoner, dude.
It was his debut record. Who knew he was gonna get a Grammy nomination on the first one?
He's like, whoa, that's crazy.
It certainly was not something any of us expected.
Well, no one had heard of him. I saw some YouTube gigs of him playing in Russia, bad kind of busking footage.
When I heard this voice come out of the radio, that's something.
Every one in a million times, you hear something that blows your mind, and Gregory was that person.
But even more than the voice, it's the size of his humanity.
It's a mysterious cocktail in his voice that's happening, you know? It's really human.
You know, when you think of the big guys as being tough, he's a very sensitive person.
Instead of going up to somebody and saying, oh, I understand what you're going through, it comes out for me, not in the song. I write about mutual respect. It's a theme that keeps going on in my head.
People just love him across the generations.
Give it up for Gregory Porter!
Gregory got on the mic. The place went ballistic. It was one of the great moments of my life.
This is the guy you're all going to be talking about.
In Germany, he's selling more records than Beyonce.
Wow, I got a Grammy. God bless you. Thank you.